Although they look cute and cuddly, don't ever, ever do this to a family of badgers.